Angregasita, welcome and welcome back to my channel. And so I'm back finally. I am a little bit late in this month, but I am back with the quad of the month. So May, if you don't know, is the month of Taurus, and Taurus is one of my favorite signs. My husband is a Taurus, my best friend. I sound so childish, my best friend. Ooh, my BFF. Okay, the lucky color of Taurus, according to Google, it's green. And some sites, some websites say that it's green, and some other ones say that it's green and blue. So I decided to give a little bit of a mixture. So let's see the eyeshadows that I choose. So the first eyeshadow is this one here from Makeup Geek, which is called Preppy. And Preppy, it's a khaki brown. Taurus, it's a earth sign. And so this Preppy brown appears to me perfect. Here you have it at the swatch. I have to be honest with you, I don't use this eyeshadow as much as I do, because on me it pulls a little bit of gray, but it's still an amazing eyeshadow to dip your crease and do this work, you know. Then we have two funny shades. This one is the eyeshadow that makes me think the most to the Taurus, because this eyeshadow here, it's one of those shades that you can throw into your lids, be sexy and smoky, and go out of your door. You don't need too much. You just need this color here, and then we're done. So this one here, it's Peacock. I don't know if you say it to. This one here, it's Peacock from Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's like a black matte. Can you see? It's like a green, a warmer green, really reflected with a black base. I don't know if you can see. It's so freaking beautiful. It's one of my favorite shades to do a smoky eye for sure. And the next eyeshadow here, it's one of my personal favorite. Woo! Oh my goodness. This one here, it's one of my personal favorites. I already have a tutorial using this eyeshadow here, and I said in that video, and I repeat right now, this eyeshadow here make me think too much about my best friend, because she's a Taurus, first of all, and because this eyeshadow, it's a green with this gold reflect, so it's like a neutral with a pop. It's amazing, so beautiful and so reflective. It's a must have for sure. And the last eyeshadow that I have here should be a blue, because I don't know which really is the favorite, the lucky color of Taurus, because someone says blue, so I decided to put this blue here. This one here, it's a deep, dark, so intense blue. This one, it's, oh my goodness, it's so velvet to the touch. It's Blue Velvet from Nabla. I don't know if you can see the swatch. Yes, can you see how it's a really deep dark blue? You can use instead of the black, you know, just this quad will make your eye really pop. Can you? Guys, this was the quad for the Taurus. I hope you liked it, and I hope you like it. If you like this kind of video, please let me know in the comments down below. Give me your thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, it's free, and you make someone like me happy. So see you soon. Bye bye.